G'day, it's Bergs, and this is the Mooer Micro Preamps Regal Tone. It's a digital recreation of a classic little boutique amp that looks a little bit like a television, so I'll let you work out what it is. This guitar is an Albert Lee from Ernie Ball Music Man. It's got a couple of classic Seymour Duncan Stratty-style pickups in it, and, of course, it's running directly to our 007 Mooer Micro Preamp, which is running directly to Logic via an Mbox 3, and there's a little bit of Fractal Audio Systems room reverb on there just to take away the dryness. Turning it off, here's a clean sound straight into the desk. Blue indicates our clean channel. There are two channels on all of these. And you've got three tone controls, bass, middle, and treble. When it's flashing, it tells me that the cab sim is on, and I'm going to leave it on, of course, because I'm running direct to the desk. But if you wanted to use just the kind of preamp section of it into a guitar amp or whatever, you can do that. I'm using it in the way that you would use it, straight to the board or straight to a sound card. It's got that classic little amp sound. Of course, you can wind the gain up a little bit. But if I go to the red channel, which is the gain channel, got that classic little combo breakup sound. Which is just absolutely gorgeous, I think. Let's go to the position number two. Now you can tell a footswitch to either turn the pedal on and off, or once it's engaged you can hold it down for a couple of seconds and now it'll just let me switch between the channels. So I can go between my blue channel, which is clean, and the red channel, which is not clean. So now I have a two-channel direct output. Let's go and turn this gain up, you know, to flat out. You can tighten it up by winding the bass down, or make it give it that kind of flubby combo exploding sound by winding the bass up. Get the idea, and middle control, of course, we'll add that nasal honk. And treble, we'll add treble. And just like a real amp, once you wind your guitar's volume down, this doesn't have a treble bleed either, by the way. It will clean up pretty well. The Mooer Micro Preamps Regal Tone, one of 10, and I shall be demonstrating them all. Thank you for watching. See you soon.